गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट ऑल ऑफ यू ओपन योर इंग्लिश नोट्स टेक्स्टबुक टर्म टू पेज नंबर 43 जू मैनर नाइन्थ लेसन नो वी आर इन नाइन्थ लेसन जू मैनर मिसिंग लेटर्स आई रोट ऑन द बोर्ड मार्क ओके कॉपी मार्क फर्स्ट वन मिसिंग लेटर्स एल आई ओ एन लॉयन ओके ऑल ऑफ यू राइट फर्स्ट वन एल आई ओ एन लॉयन सेकेंड वन Wolf. W-O-L-F. Wolf. Third one. Jackal. J-A-C-K-E-L. E-L. Jackal. Fourth one. Monkey. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. Next one. Chimpanzee. C-H-I-M-P-A-N-Z-E-E Chimpanzee Fifth one Chimpanzee Sixth one Giraffe G-I-R-A-F-F-E Giraffe Seventh one Tiger T-I-G-E-R Tiger Eighth one Deer D-E-A-R Ninth one Owl Tenth one, D, B, B, E, A, R. Okay, copy this missing letters, ma. Next one, fill in the blanks. In textbook, page number 49. In textbook, there is given some words, okay, in boxes. You have to choose and write in the dashes, okay? We have to choose these dashes and we have to write here, okay? And copy this also. First, you copy this. And next page this one, okay? Okay, I am reading this passage, okay? See ma, in June we went to a village. First one dash village. V-I-L-L-A-G-E village. We have to, if you have textbook, write in textbook also. Okay? My grandmother. G-R-A-N-D. Grandmother. Where my grandmother lives, there are two dogs. D-O-G-S. Two dogs and a cat C-A-T cat kids there three horses H-O-R-S-E-S horses three and dash one With its kittens, K-I-T-T-E-N-S, kittens, and three horses, H-O-R-S-E-S, horses, and one hen, horses, and one cow, and has a cow, one cow, has a cock, C-O-C-K. Every morning she feeds her animals with hay. M-I-L-K, milk. Okay, from here I am reading. Dash kittens. Kittens, okay. Three horses, one cow as well as a cock and a hen. Every morning she feed her animals with hay or milk. They drink water from a pond. they drink water from a pond on the farm. Okay, copy this one. Okay, I will read this passage again. See, okay. In June, we went to a village where my grandmother lived. There are two dogs and a cat with its kittens. Three horses. How many horses? Three horses. One cow, as well as a cock and a hen. Every morning she feeds. Okay? She feeds her animals with hay or milk. They drink water from a pond on the farm. Okay? Copy this passage and write these missing letters and same as homework. Okay? Send one time in WhatsApp group. Homework one time. Okay, copy ma. Okay, thank you, children.